There's things up there with Juavo. They're the BOWs the insurgents are using.
And that explains why there's a shitload of BSA troops here.
We need to get out of the country without drawing either party's attention.
Follow me!
Roger!
Hey, what the hell are you shooting at?
Everyone in your platoon is one of those Juavo now. And you're dressed just like them. Come on, we have to get out of here.
Man, look at this circus. You got any popcorn? Like they're expecting us. We're gonna have to shoot our way out.
Agreed. We don't have a choice now.
What are you waiting for?
Do I look like a circus acrobat to you? I'll find another way. Just don't wander off too far.
Don't worry. I ain't run until I get my money.
This whole place is falling apart. As he does it.
Starting to feel like work.
Not bad.
Much appreciated.
Follow me.
Now's about time.
Thanks.
Hey.
Roger. Looks like the BSA have got their work cut out for them.
You don't know the half of it. Last I checked, my employers had a tank parked on the other side of the river. The only way the BSAA are leaving that bridge again are in body bags.
No, you're wrong. They're more resilient than you can imagine.
Get him!
One of those roided out freaks, you morons! Follow me!
Roger!
What do you think? Fight or flight? There's nothing! Come on!
Hell yeah! Follow me.
Okay.
Looks like it's gonna collapse too. Somebody ought to call the building inspector.
Boy, it's even colder in here than it was outside. Roger! Damn it! They found us!
These assholes have anything better to do? Go and get them. Nice.
Much appreciated.
Follow me!
Roger!
Follow me!
Roger!
Just have to get over it then, huh? Forgotten about my $50 million.
Talk to my boss. Make it out of here alive.
Hell yeah!
I knew you'd come through.
Wrong, asshole! Follow me!
Listen, you nerve!
This mission gets harder by the minute.
Yes.
But at least you're still safe. We've got a lot riding on us.
3 years ago, I thought I was gonna die in the jungles of South America. Enemy had us surrounded. Before I knew it, everyone on my team was dead. I'd lost my gun in the scramble. This bastard comes at me with a knife. Probably thought I wasn't even looking forward.
Why are you telling me this?
Die on a blade is the last way you want to go. Ugh, it's a bitch. Mercs like me, we don't get a say in how we die. That's just how it goes. Follow me.
Kind of what you signed up for, isn't it?
Dying for money is one thing. That's my choice. But dying for no good reason, that didn't sit right with me. So, you want to tell me what that big friggin' behemoth was and why he's trying to kill me?
That thing is just like the Juabo. Iowa gets wet and created with the sea virus. He's being used by a terrorist organization.
Never heard of him.
They want to study the antibodies in your blood. And they don't think you're dead.
That's better off as a mercenary.
I'm not gonna let anything happen to you. The world needs you.
No, not me. Okay. Just my blood. Well, the world...